Hi, I'm Norbert Babos, the technical manager at SolarKit, and we're here in Gemelli where we've successfully installed a 2.5 megawatt solar power plant. Behind me, you can see six Huawei 200 kilowatt hour battery storage units. The system consists of 18 Huawei 100 kilowatt inverters, 4,500 Tongwei 555 watt bifacial solar panels, and a single axis tracking mounting system that tilts east-west following the sun's movement. Here you can see the six 200 kilowatt hour Lunas totaling 1.2 megawatt hour of energy storage capacity. If we look at the big unit from the outside standing in front of it, this side faces us directly and clearly, giving us a clear view of the system. On the left side is the FusionSolar that efficiently converts DC into AC power. At the front center, you'll find two cooling and heating air conditioners for climate control. And if we go to the other side, there's the converter, which handles the critical DC-DC conversion. To open a cabinet like this, fully operational and securely locked, it's not just turning the handle and pulling it open. It requires a process to ensure safety and prevent access, considering the electrical hazards inside. You probably didn't hear it when I opened it, but the converter immediately clicked into action. It detected that the door was being opened and stopped production right away. This safety feature is designed to ensure that no parts remain energized that could cause electric shock or pose other hazards. You can see our battery packs. There are 12 of them in total, which add up to this impressive 200 kilowatt hour capacity. There's a fire extinguisher, a reliable uninterruptible power supply UPS unit, and advanced communication equipment, including the logger built into every Luna, which controls the entire system. At the bottom, you can clearly see the AC connections coming from the grid and also to external devices, which we use for cable outputs and power distribution. This is essentially what you see inside the cabinet and what needs to be carefully assembled during installation. This particular unit is the existing air-cooled 200 kilowatt hour Huawei Luna energy storage system. However, the new 215 kilowatt hour liquid cooled model comes fully pre-assembled from the factory, meaning we don't need to manually install or connect the individual battery cells ourselves. Everything is professionally done before delivery, ensuring quick setup and reliability. We have to mount the PCS and the converter on both sides. In the new model, these components are fully integrated inside the unit, saving significant installation time and labor costs, while ensuring a more compact and space-efficient design. For an older air-cooled Luna model, assembling the unit from when it's placed on its base, including both internal and external assembly, takes roughly 3 to 4 hours. In comparison, the new liquid-cooled Luna can be fully assembled in about half an hour, since only power and communication cables need connecting, reducing overall setup time and simplifying the installation process significantly. Without the bulky PCS converter and cooling units on the side, we can fit more units in a smaller space, achieving much higher energy density, improved overall efficiency, and easier scalability with the new liquid-cooled Luna model, making it more suitable for large-scale deployments, enhancing operational performance, reducing installation complexity, and more cost-effective over time. In locations with larger energy storage and solar systems, it's inevitable to have a dedicated room for proper maintenance and safety. Here at the prefabricated concrete transformer substation's low voltage side of the transformer station, you'll find circuit breakers and fuses neatly arranged for easy access. Next to us are two breakers and fuses specifically for the solar inverters. We always prefer to install separate breakers and fuses for energy storage systems to ensure safety, reliability, and ease of maintenance, improving system efficiency. This approach is beneficial in the long run, especially for troubleshooting, by having dedicated breakers for the energy storage units. For more useful content, expert advice, and updates, click here, and if you'd like to subscribe, you can do so here.